Hello and welcome. In this video, we will be going over how to record a harvest estimate in Croptracker. The harvest estimate module can be used to plan your harvest dates for the season and to keep track of your expected yields from each of your growing areas. From the dashboard, click on the harvest drop-down menu and select Record Harvest Estimate. Optionally, enter a title, choose a status, and select a category. All of these fields can be used to organize your events as needed. For more information on how to use statuses and categories, please visit our knowledge base. Enter the estimated harvest start and end times. These dates can be edited as needed after saving. Enter any comments or notes as needed. Comments will appear on some reports, while notes remain internal to this event. The last section, Harvest Estimate Details, allows you to attach approximate yields to as many growing areas as you need. Click on the blue Add Block / Row Estimate button. A window will pop up for you to fill in. Select the block or row that you are estimating the harvest for. Enter the total volume and the volume unit, and enter the total weight and the weight unit of the estimated harvest yield. Select the harvest class if applicable. This list is populated from information already entered into Croptracker. For more information on harvest classes, check out the links in the description. When you are done, hit Save. To add a harvest estimate for another block or row, click the blue Add Block / Row Estimate button again and repeat the process. When you have listed all the growing areas you need, hit the blue Save button in the top left corner. To see the harvest estimate you just created, go back to your dashboard. From here, you can edit your estimate as needed using the View button in the Activities column of the event. This concludes our video on how to record a harvest estimate with Croptracker. For more information, visit our website at www.croptracker.com. And as always, thanks for watching!